Welcome to Trinity Wellness TV. I'm Carrie, and today we're going to make Doug's Power Balls. These are courtesy recipe of Doug Purrier. These are delicious. All right, so we're going to start out. These are super easy. All you need is a food processor to throw all these together. And I've already got things quick measured just to save time. But first you'll need 2 cups of oats, rolled oats. They're going to toss right in. The second thing, we're going to use the mini chocolate chips. There you go, second. There's a half a cup of those. Third is dried cranberries. Grab those. I need to measure out. Here it is. Sorry. Half a cup of dried cranberries. So they're a little bit sweet. They're so good. Again, these are a great healthy snack just to have on hand. The fourth is the sunflower seeds. This is normally a liquid measure. I just want to take a second to show that. These are dry measuring cups. This is liquid measure. I went ahead and pre-mixed and I didn't have an extra one. So this is not liquid measured sunflower seeds, but these are sunflower seeds. So they're going in next. Next, we need hemp hearts, which are here. And then we have flaxseed. Toss that in. And then we have a half a cup of raw honey. I have that already mixed. And this raw honey is actually, my mom gave this to me for Christmas. But this is from Pat and Alan Weber in Bison. So this is actually a local honey. My family has a family farm in Bison still. So shout out to our friends in Bison. And then next we add our peanut butter and we'll blend it. Our peanut butter, there is a half a cup, and you can use either crunchy or smooth, non-crunchy. All right, it's gonna get loud. Do a little dance. Alright, so I gloved up because I am going to roll these in the ball and I'm going to serve them to other people. But at home, a lot of times I'll just use like a small little pan, Pyrex pan, and I'll press it down in there. That way we can just slice it and go from there. The balls do make for a pretty presentation. So next I'm just going to pour all this out. And then we start to roll it. So I'll use a tablespoon, and I'm just going to grab it. And this is the slowest process of all. It is a really super fast, and if I just pressed it in the pan, I mean, it's super fast, easy recipe. So these are my kinds of fast food. And they look something like that. So I hope you will subscribe to Trinity Wellness TV. Let us know if you have any questions. Or email us at trinityexercisestudio.com. Thanks for joining me.